Yep, Ditto is out in the wild. Luckily, it isn't difficult to catch the little guy either, but unfortunately, it's more down to luck than skill or anything you've done or collected before. I'm James from GamesRadar, and this is how to catch Ditto in Pokemon Go. First reported on Twitter, and later confirmed by us actually catching one, Ditto appears in-game looking like a number of other Pokemon from Rattatas to Magikarps. All you have to do is capture one of these normal-looking Pokemon, and if it's Ditto, he'll transform into his original state on capture. This basically means you can't ignore any of those common Pokemon anymore, just in case one of them is a sneaky Ditto hiding in plain sight. At present, there doesn't seem to be any other way to identify Ditto in the game world, but if we had to guess, we'd say that with every new catch, there's a percentage chance that it could turn into a Ditto. That percentage is likely to be very low, so it's really just a case of catching everything and crossing your fingers. So, get out there and start catching. If you found Ditto, then let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more gaming news, reviews, previews, and features right here on GamesRadar+.